இனிய பொங்கல் நல்வாழ்த்துக்களை உங்கள் அனைவருக்கும் தெரிவித்துக் கொள்கிறேன். உழுதுண்டு வாழ்வார் வாழ்வாரே, மற்றெல்லாம் தொழுதுண்டு பின் செல்பவர். தே அலோன் லீவ் ஹூ லீவ் பை அக்ரிகல்ச்சர், ஆல் அதர்ஸ் லீட் எ டிபெண்டன்ட் லைஃப். எவ்ரி பொங்கல் பிரிங்ஸ் ஃபார்மர்ஸ் டு அவர் மைண்ட். இட் இஸ் தேர் சாக்ரிஃபைஸ் தட் வி என்ஜாய் டுடே. தே ஆர் த பேக்போன்ஸ் ஆஃப் எவ்ரி எக்கானமி. So, a civilized society cannot but remember always farmers and agriculture sector. It is in this context we have great tradition of celebrating this Pongal Vida, remembering the hard works of farming community. Not only the farmers, we also remember different elements associated with this farming sector. That's why we remember the sun, the nature, first day. Following day, in Mattu Pongal, we remember the animals who are assisting in this agriculture sector. The following day, we have Kanum Pongal. We remember all our neighbors, relatives and friends who added color to this day of harvesting. So this is a feast of gratitude, and the great people say gratitude is the best attitude. That's why Thiruvallur said, Thirukural 108, Nandri marappadu nandandru, nandra alladu marappadu andre nandru. Therefore, Thiruvalluvar reminds us the reality that we have to learn in our life. Thiruvalluvar says, it's better not to forget a benefit. It is good to forget an injury in the very first moment itself. So, this is challenge when we celebrate this Pongal. Can we cherish the good memories? At the same time, can we forget the bad days in our life? And again, Bhogi Pandigai, we try to forget all these sad things that took place in our life by burning all the clothes, all the things. We try to forget all the things attached to that. Pongal also teach us to be hopeful in our life. That's why the saying goes, Thai Parandal Vali Thorakkum. While we celebrate this Pongal feast, let's also remember the fact there are farmers struggling, striking for their rights. Let's pray for all of them. Let's be grateful to farmers. Once again, I wish you all a happy Pongal. May God bless you.